Hello my friends, today I am sending this amazing kit. It's a VIP package for tablecloths Lyra. I made this project from modern Irish lace elements. It's really fantastic lace and I used for this project my favorite thread. It's 100% Italian viscose. We have here white color. This package I am sending for my new student and I have prepared journal with schemes, also fabric pattern, USB flash drive and crochet hook. 300 grams of white viscose and amazing samples made also from white viscose. These elements my student can use for this amazing project, so it's really great. Now I will show you closer this thread and also all these samples, and I will pack everything and prepare this package to send. So let's start. First of all, we have this amazing thread, Sapphire Lux. It's 100% Italian viscose. A number of this color is 415. And one cone has 100 grams and 500 meters. I am sending 300 grams. It's really enough to make this beautiful tablecloth. So I have prepared this thread. And now let's talk about this magazine. I will place at the first page USB flash drive, crochet hook. Yes, this all I will place here at the top. And now step by step, I will show you elements and we will place them together with colored schemes. At the first lesson we have this element, motif camellia. I made it from white viscose. It has such beautiful twig with circles and also four leaves with different shape. This element I think is the most beautiful but also is the most difficult in my crochet classes. So let's place this element at the first page. Now the second element is Cassandra, this flower. It has five petals. Beautiful design and I also made it from viscose, white color. At the next lesson we have this big flower, Vega. It has two layers of petals, beautiful design and this solid contour just make this element visible in the lace. And that's why I love to use this element. I use it for skirt Quincy, also for dress dream. It's very beautiful flower. Next we have flower Mira. It's almost the same element, just smaller. It also has two layers of petals. And yes, we will place it right now together with scheme. After we have the smallest flower, it's Navi. It also has two layers of petals, looks like this. Lovely flower. And with big pleasure, I am using this element for my project. After we have this element, very tender motif Lotti. It has such design, I will show you right now, like this. And also two small twigs with three leaves on each. Very beautiful element. After we have motif Irene. It has such design in the beginning, after long twig with small leaves on it. These long twigs are very tender and I love to use them for beautiful laces. We can make nice turning of this twig, so I think it's really special design. And next we have motif Aurica. This is the beginning. Yes, first we are making this part and after, during the last row, we are making the longest twig that we have in our crochet class, in total 19 small leaves. Very tender twig and I really love to use these twigs. They look really fantastic in the lace. Let's place this element here on this page. Next we have small elements. Elado looks like this. It has four petals. Next we have motif Omega, small flower. And the smallest one is flower Leah, six petals. These small elements are very useful. We will use them between big elements. And Elado I love to use at the top of the top of the blouse, at the shoulders. We clearly see this shape, so it looks really gorgeous there. So let's place it here together with schemes. And now everything is ready. We finished the work with this magazine. Let's look closer what we have. So now we have this VIP package, journal with colored schemes and all samples, also fabric pattern, USB flash drive and crochet hook, 300 grams of white viscose. This all is ready to send. Here we have all necessary materials for this project, so I think it's really great. My student can open the package and start work on this beautiful tablecloth. Also, my student can count on my help. Yes, I will gladly help you with all questions. I think it's really nice because I really want to see this amazing result made by my new student. So I will try to do my best, and I will make even maybe some additional video lessons, video tutorials if this will be necessary. Yes. Okay, so this was video about VIP package Tablecloth Lyra. If you want to order a kit like this, you can visit our website jethouse.net, or you can send me a message. If you want to choose another colors, also you can ask me. I will be happy to show you a few variants, and I'm sure we will find something special for you. And with big pleasure, you will start to make this project at your home. So feel free to send me any questions about crocheting, about threads, about my projects. I will be happy to talk with you about this. I wish you gorgeous results and big inspiration. Yes, stay safe and see you very soon at the new videos. Bye bye for now.